back sa aking channel. This is Chris Anand. At ngayong araw, papanoorin natin yung behind the scenes ng music video ng Ben and Ben na The Way You Look at Me. Na to sa music video ay kasama sina yung the most talk about love thing. At ito yung BarDa or Filay na sina Barbie Fortesa at si David Digago. So, hindi ko na ito patatagalin pa kasi medyo mahaba yung behind the scenes na yon. So, papanoorin natin yon at later bibigyan ko yung opinion ko and reaction ko about this video. So, let's go! David Digago, Barbie Fortesa.
I know. Oh man, I'm so proud of you.
Listen, I'm
extrovert and you're quiet. I'm so excited to send you the details. Alright? Be happy. Okay, proud of you.
When I was young, I would do mall shows, and she, as a six-year-old, would come and watch and go up on stage. And it comes full circle that she's doing the music video now for The Way I Look at Things with David. So I'm just so happy that they agreed to do this.
Reaction sa
paligid. Barbie is such a presence. Like, she knows what she's doing. And napakagaling yung actress.
Okay, roll na tayo.
Rolling. Thank you.
David Licao.
The Way You Look at Me music video
by Ben and Ben
is out now.
Okay, dayo ko na panood natin yung the making or the behind the scene of the music video of The Way You Look at Me by Ben and Ben. So revival siya ng original song ni Christian Bautista. So I don't know kung na-revive din ni Christian Bautista, pero hindi na natin mag-usapan. Ayoko nang mag-research. Basta alam ko kinanta ni Christian Bautista, then na-revive ngayon ng Ben and Ben. Wow, di ba? Nakakilig yung behind the scenes ng music video ng The Way You Look at Me na pinagbibida ni na Barbie Fortesa at David Ligauco. And sa buong behind the scenes na yun, wala akong makita na yung pretentious o nagkukunwari sila na sweet or what. So, very natural. And ito ang reason kung bakit ginusto ng mga fans to, yung BarDa Nation or BarDa Philly Nation na yan na nabuo because of Maria Clara at Ibarra. And now, they are here. So, yun. Very natural sila to sa harap ng camera. Hindi sila nag-act na masyado at hindi sila nagpe-pretend. So honestly, even do sa series nila, very natural yung labas ng acting nila. And nakakatawa, di ba? Bibihira tayo makarood ng ganitong mga love team na kung mag-act very natural, hindi yung bilit, hindi yung pretentious, di ba? So with this music video, ang galing and nakakayak. Actually, ang pinaka-favorite kong part sa music video, yung last, di ba? Yung nakita uli sila. And it's very touching at heartwarming rin. So, ang ganda. Wala akong masabing pangit about this behind the scenes. And they also enjoying how they did the music video. So, maganda. So, congrats sa BarDa, kay Barbie Fortesa at kay David Ligago, dahil patuloy na sinusuportahan ng mga fans yung mga anumang activities nila together or minsan individual. Lalo na si David na marami mo napapanood sa TikTok eh. And mga out of town shows, kahit wala si kasama si Barbie, laging puno yung mga pinupunta niya, mga napupuno. As in talaga puno, hindi puno lang, as in punong-puno yung mga pinupunta niya, mga events dito sa kung saan man siya napupunta. So yun, congrats to both, and I hope sana yung mga susunod na ilang projects will be as successful as Maria Clara at Ibarra. And hoping mag sana silang bigyan yung project na yung masyadong pilit yung pagiging sweet nila, diba? Let them act natural, diba? Meron kasing time na yung mga, lalo na sa GMA, meron time na silang pilit na after yung success nila sa isang serie, gumawa sila ng mga serie na talagang pilit ang pagiging sweet nila, diba? Isang example na yun si yung Red Ken, di ba? Ang ganda ng report nila to sa serye nila na yung Special Tatay, pero nung after that they did yung first teleserye nila, and I'll be honest, medyo hindi ko na gusto yung chemistry nila to, medyo pilit, talagang pilit, di ba? Ang ganda ng report nila to doon, di ba? So yun lang. So I hope sana hindi ganun mangyari sa BarDa, na mabigyan sila ng tamang project that will showcase their love, showcase their talent, and at the same time yung magandang chemistry na. So there you go. So maraming salamat. I hope na gusto niyo yung reaction video ko sa behind the scenes ng The Way You Look At Me music video. At kung nagustuhan niyo man ang yung video, and at the same time may reaction sa opinion ko, mag-comment kayo dito sa baba. At babasahin ko lahat ng mga comments nyo, at kung kailangan ko mag-reply o sumagot sa mga comments nyo, gagawin ko. So there you go. So before I end this video, please don't forget these 4 things while watching my videos on my channels. Comment, like, share, and subscribe to my channels. Ang Taan Skisyo, ang Pinoy Talaga channel, Tamatang People Presents, at Proud to You from the Black. So there you go. Maraming salamat. Have a nice day. And all my Muslim viewers and followers, happy Hari Raya. Yon. So bye-bye.